Hey, what's up? We're The Roots, and we're going to answer some of your questions. One of my favorites is definitely Springsteen. It was fun to have Snoop sit in when he sat in with us.
Thank you for putting me on the stairs, too, right next to The Roots. I love this vibe right here. Just feel like I'm in the hood right here.
And, what's his name? You always do this
clap. I forgot to do that. Where I got that clap from.
Oh, no!
It's fun anytime Dr. Cosby comes on the show.
It's pretty obvious, you know. You just take a look. Right here to your left. You're right. You know?
Style for where? What man, venue? You know?
I mean, I got a lot of my style really from this man right here.
I mean, well, I literally. Need I say more? Like, you know what I mean?
I've lost count. Like, it's, I don't know, probably 70, 80.
I actually started counting them the other day. Like, the rack was out there. Yeah, I think there's about 75.
I re-upped, did another 200 for the Tonight Show, but they won't be ready till later, so. There's a compilation that we did called Homegrown, The Beginner's Guide to Understanding the Roots, which is basically like the opposite. It's for diehard Roots fans. But
if you get that and you get the live album, The Roots Come Alive, you're well on your way.
And then there's 16 others.
We do it, we figure it out in an instant. That's what keeps it fresh. They assign the instruments to us based on who's gonna be placed where in the shop, kind of thing. But yeah. Damon always gets the banana.
He gets the banana.
Damon, how do you feel about the banana?
Are
you happy with that?
Listen, you just gotta take it and have fun with it.
Hey! All right.
All right. Just,
working on it right now.
Questlove, I guess, was going through the bins, some record shop in San Francisco, and he found a record. We didn't know this record existed here. We blew it up for you there. James Poyser. That's our...
That wasn't a real album, by the way.
Yes, it was.
I purchased it in a real record store.
Yeah, that makes it official right there.
Amen.
Hey, thanks for your questions, guys. We're The Roots. If you guys want to submit any more questions for us, The Roots, or for Jimmy, go to FallonTonight.tumblr.com/ask.